He was an Indian independence activist and political leader, serving on the Congress Working Committee when Quit India Movement was launched in 1942. He was arrested with the entire committee and incarcerated for 3 years without outside contact in the fort in Ahmednagar. Kunwar Singh led the Indian Rebellion of 1857 in Bihar. An expert in art of guerrilla warfare, he left British puzzled with his tactics. During the rebellion, his army had to cross the Ganges River, during which he suffered a bullet injury on his left wrist. Kunwar Singh felt that his hand had become useless and that there was an additional risk of infection due to bullet shot. He drew his sword and cut off his hand near the elbow and offered it to the river Ganges. Elder brother of Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, one of the founding fathers of India, he was an influential leader who expanded the struggle through fiery speeches and articles published. When Mahatma Gandhi aborted the struggle in 1922, following the Chauri Chaura incident, Patel left the Congress to form Swaraj Party with Chittaranjan Das and Motilal Nehru, which aimed at taking on the British government after gaining entry in the councils.